What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Natalie, and this is episode 13 of the Ocarina of Time series. How's everybody doing? Hope you guys are all doing well. Hope your weather's nice and fresh. And thank you for joining me in this video. Hope you guys enjoy this episode. And thank you guys so much for all the support. You guys are so awesome. And I hope that you guys continue to enjoy this series and enjoy the content that I put out. And I hope to continue to grow. And last time I checked, we are 64 subscribers. So thank you for that. Woohoo! You guys are awesome and I really appreciate it. In the last episode, we finished the last temple, which is the Spirit Temple. We defeated Twin Rova. And today we're actually going to be focusing on getting the rest of the hearts, the rest of the scotulas. We're gonna be doing getting like the bottle, the last bottle that we need, and also we are gonna be focusing on some of the few upgrades that we can possibly get for some of the items. So let's get started with that. I'm gonna be going from section to section, and I'm gonna start off as a child because there are some stuff that I'm missing as a child, some of the scotulas and stuff that you can only get as a child, and blah blah blah. And then we'll be getting the rest of the stuff as an adult. So let's go ahead and get started. Open the chest and surprise! If you find a key inside, you'll be able to advance left or right. Try your luck. 10 rupees to play. Do you want to try it?
Ow!
So regarding the last thing that I showed you guys with the little Deku scrubs and putting the Mask of Truth on, unfortunately I was trying to get a Deku nut upgrade, and I think it was a Deku nut upgrade. I was trying to get some sort of upgrade. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to get it because on the N64 version, for some reason, there's a glitch where after you do the Gigaron quest and you get the poacher's saw, once you do that, you are not gonna be able to get that upgrade, unfortunately. But there was a lot of cool stuff that happened with those little Deku scrubs when you wear the Mask of Truth. They do start to shoot at you on one of them, but they do a lot of cute stuff like you guys saw. And then also, I never knew this, or maybe I did and I just forgot, but you could get this heart piece like super early on. You just have to jump from this platform right here onto the platform that I'm currently on, but you have to let go at the last second for him to grab onto the ledge. And then the other way that you can do it is apparently you can use your boomerang to grab it. Oh, Oh my gosh, why did I ever try this before? Okay, so there's the first way that I showed you, which was with the Kuko. And then the second one is just what I did right now, is with the boomerang. And the third way that you could get it is later on in the game. Once you get the hover boots, you could come back as Adult Link and use the hover boots to go ahead and make your way over to this piece of heart. But oh, I wish I would have known this sooner. I also wish I would have known sooner about the whole Deku upgrade, Deku nut upgrade. I think maybe I have done it before in the past when I played it, but again, I forgot. But yeah, I think that's super freaking cool that you could get this heart piece early on. So hopefully it helps some of you guys who are still barely playing the game early on and you're barely getting to the section. That way you will have to wait to get that heart piece later on in the future. Look at him go. Ever since we gave him the bunny ears, he's just like running even faster.
Yeah! Ha ha!
Alright, so that's where I'm gonna end this episode. I know that there's still some stuff that I'm missing. I know for sure I still haven't gone to the Grief Area that's near Ganon's castle. Can't really do that yet until I get the Golden Gauntlets. And you get the Golden Gauntlets in Ganon's castle. I haven't done the Gerudo little minigame that's out in the front of Gerudo Valley, where that lady in the white is standing next to that door to get the ice arrows. I'm gonna do that next episode, as well as getting the last fairy. I'm also going to get the last Skulltula in the next episode. I'm going to do the horseback archery next episode to get both the heart piece and to get the quiver upgrade. I'm also going to do the mailman minigame. He's in the tent, in the carpenter's tent. I'm also going to go visit the carpet guy, the flying carpet guy in the wasteland. And yeah, so I'm going to be doing all those, the rest of the things tomorrow in the finale episode, and then we're gonna go ahead and, you know, finish the game tomorrow. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope this helped you a lot. Hope you saw a lot of cool things, like the getting that heart piece in the Zora's River, three different ways to get that. Hope that helped, and I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, your night, wherever you guys are, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.